There are many ways to tune a double bass. My favorite way is to use these harmonics right here. They're right below the neck block. If you put your first finger here and then you go back, you put your fourth finger here on this D, that's gonna be the same as this first finger on the lower string. So fourth on the upper string, first on the lower string. You can hear this over an ensemble. Great way to tune and just listen to make sure that those notes are pure.